Good afternoon, 47. Dave Reddy, our informant, is waiting for you in the reception area. If you like, he can lead you to a meeting where Faber will be in attendance. What you do from then on is up to you. Be mindful, though. He will not wait around for long.
Again, just to get this straight, you had no idea the device was in fact a bomb.
None whatsoever. As I mentioned before, they asked me to deliver a package. I thought it was just pyrotechnics.
I just transferred from Metro to Tech. Figured I'd try out a new beat, you know?
Wow, that is just tremendous. Tech.
I understood.
Find some time to work on that flashbang robot. Perfect distraction tool. If I could only get the diagrams done, Knox could review them. I'm certain he would love them.
Thank you.
assassin in place is all down to Cooper. None of my head, not yours. Just make sure the replacement cadaver is where I indicated, all right?
That is Mark Faber, possibly the most elusive man in the history of the ICA.
He'll take his shot once upstairs. That's your cue. Good. I've got a ton of things to prepare at my end today. I'll talk to you later.
Good, Alex.
You must be kidding me. A weapon?
You must be... Mark Faber. I wish I could say I knew all about you, but Dave's been... You work in weapon development? I looked at the diagram. Yeah. I haven't had that much time to work on the prototypes, but I do have something early to show you.
Lovely. Let's have a look.
So, the design...
Wow.
Right, let's have a look at this. I need it to be an exact replica of Zhukov's favorite fountain pen.
Target eliminated. Hopefully, this will be the last time we have to deal with Mr. Faber. The money is being transferred now, 47. Time to find an exit. Good afternoon, 47. Dave Reddy, our informant, is waiting for you in the reception room. If you like, he can lead you to a meeting where Faber will be in attendance. What you do from then on is up to you. Be mindful, though. He will not wait around for long.
Metro to Tech. Figured I'd try out a new beat, you know?
Some of the teams are using it to increase car speed.
Heard a few cronkhead mechanics talking about it the other day. Something about Knox not wanting to use it because she wants to win on her own.
Imagine that. You did that. Go. I don't know. Knox ordered them to put it. So they asked me.
We're cool.
Checking in. Said something go off here. Checking it out.
Target eliminated. Hopefully, this will be the last time we have to deal with Mr. Faber. Good afternoon, 47. Dave Reddy, our informant, is waiting for you in the reception area. If you like, he can lead you to a meeting where Faber will be in attendance. What you do from then on is up to you. Be mindful, though. He will not wait around for long.
Metro Detect. Figured I'd try out a new beat, you know?
It's a beautiful beat.
Boy, am I glad to be out of that office. Feels like a damn brain cell.
What irresponsible person left a weapon lying around?
eliminated. Hopefully.